I feel the shorter damage already. But we made it to top one, two man. I think it's 97, isn't it? Spend my Paragon points and then extract. I'll let you do your solos, and I think I'm gonna try a solo as well before I go. No, not yet. Gonna do a solo before I go. Alright, so I got pushed down to 12. I mean 13. Oh, 12. Okay. I'm gonna step it up slowly. Oh yeah, I mean you were. Congrats. And you're clear. You clear the same time as I did, basically. But yours is like way higher. Yep. I think I just got my first and the crucible thing as well. I think I wasn't paying attention.
Do come back again. What a steal. I can't afford that.
Back to top 10 because I'm in the number 10. Oh, okay. I see.
Thank you.
purple ones? Yeah, you can. You might as well ex y you can either keep it or just cube it. Either or. Because the meteor built some. Yeah, then just ex I mean, make sure you just have one. Make sure you always have one so that you can, you know. Well, choose, and also in case you need to use one, you have one. So. Great. Six 37. Yeah, I mean, if I get around there, of course. I guess. We'll see. Sure, I mean, speed is good, or extra damage is good. I haven't used Real Lightning enough to know. I don't usually play Real Lightning at all. Like, it's one of my least used. All I know is it helps with speed. Yeah. You can try. I mean, it's dodge. Yeah, Firebird. When I played Firebird, we used the Golgok, but that's because we attack with the Spectral Blade a lot. So the faster you stack, you know. So I mean, your Magic Missiles is attacking really fast too. So. Yeah, it just depends on whether you know how many times they die. I don't know. I mean, we don't know how many times they die. Black Hole is more pull power, and if you use Spell Steal, it's a lot more damage. If you mark them correctly, you gain more. Just creeping up depending on my time. I got a Wrath, my headpiece, ancient. So silly. Number 7. I see. Makes sense. Nice. Hey, Lecto.
Your valor is unsurpassed.
No, saying hi to my chat. I'm good playing the PTR. Public test realm. You test, if you play seasonal especially, you test what's coming up next, and then, you know, you'll be more prepared, so to speak. Number 5. No, I'm just going up depending on the time. So if I finish them before 7 minutes without dying, then I jumped 3x3. I'm not going straight to whatever we unlocked. Yeah, I know. But I'm just moving it. Yeah, 3x3. Well, it gets harder. Just, yeah, 3x3 will be good. Very nice. Hope it doesn't lag as much as when we did it. No, I'm talking to someone else on my Discord, Lecto. The PTR can lag ancient vaults. Nice. Yep, I went 3x3x3. That's all I do. Because before 7 minutes, it's without dying, it's 3 unlock. So I always do it like that. Basically, I don't just jump straight to where we are. And I need to level up my gems anyway, so I don't need that to go that high that fast. My gems aren't even close to helping me. Man, my right hand is already hurting. Like, this is the second time now of the night. Yeah, try it. I mean, if other people are successful, try it. Number four. The sound effects are really loud. I'm pushing so far. Or what? Oh, okay. Yeah, I gotta go eat. I haven't eaten, like I said. It's insane. It's midnight, right? It's like, yeah, it's midnight. I need to go back. Yeah, because I'm streaming in the morning, so. Nine or so? Yeah. Still number 4, because I didn't beat the number 3 time. Well, I had bad maps that time anyway.